In this video, we're going to talk about yet another problem on a sequence, and we're going to determine whether it's convergent or divergent as it increases infinitely, as the terms increase infinitely. Okay, so the problem that we're going to talk about is going to be the nth term of the sequence determined by ln of 2n plus 1 minus ln of n. So notice, first of all, using the properties of logarithms, working backwards, that this can be written as ln of 2n plus 1 divided by n. So now we're going to work with 2n plus 1 divided by n. And we're going to calculate the limit as n approaches infinity. Okay, so we know that we can't evaluate it as it is, because it's going to give us indeterminate form. If we plug in the infinity for the n, it's going to give us n over n, okay? And that's not possible. So we should actually divide both the numerator and denominator by n, okay? Determine the denominator. So it's going to be 2n plus 1 divided by n divided by n divided by n. So that's going to give us, as n approaches infinity, that's going to give us 2 plus 1 over n divided by 1. Okay, so now if we take the limit and we evaluate the n for infinity there, it's going to give us, let me just write it out again. So 2 plus 1 over n, so we're going to have 2 plus 1 over infinity, which gives us 2 plus 0, that gives us 2. But be careful, this is not the limit of the original nth term of the original sequence, right? It's the limit of 2n plus 1 divided by n, right? So in order to find the limit as n approaches infinity of the sequence, original sequence, we have to have the limit as n approaches infinity of ln 2n plus 1 divided by n. Okay? And we know that the limit as n approaches infinity for 2n plus 1 over n was 2, right? So this basically simply turns to ln 2. Okay, so this is how you do this type of example. Hope this tutorial was useful. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.